Hold on to your seats, this could be one heck of a ride. There's a fabulous sense of occasion, and there are so many match winners out there, very difficult to tell which way this contest is going to go. In fact, it could come down to simply who's more hungry for it. Messi. Now, can he get the cross in from here? Ooh, free kick awarded in a very promising position here. Spinning for goal kick. Robin. Guti. There's a chance to get a cross in. Dealt with the threat expertly. Schneider. Rubinho. And Schneider. Oh, that just skimmed past the left post.
The keeper's now having a word with his defenders. He clearly doesn't feel they should allow space for a shot like that.
Eto. Possession lost there. There's Fabinho. Messi. Good quick work creating a counter-attack. Yeah, here's a chance. Minutes have passed. Here's Ence. Here's Fabio Cannavaro. Great work to win the ball. Ronaldinho. Tremendous through ball. Good running on the ball. Goalkeeper's ball. Ronaldinho, a long ball forward, that was careless. And he shoots from there. Eto. Ball one here. Clean take by the keeper, comes off his line and makes it his. Break is on. Xavi. Here's a chance. Chipped it. And the keeper has it. Just over 15 minutes remaining in the first half. Lifts it over the keeper! Messi! Oh, flag up. Just offside then. He'd straight off the last man. The referee's assistant pretty alert. Robin. Eto. Now, this is a promising break. He can't find a target in the area. Offside flag raised by the referee's assistant. I think a pretty good decision. Robin. Eto. What now? What can he do? showed his quality in defence there with that interception. It went over the goal line, so goal kick here. Van Nistelrooy. Now a chance for a cross. Very promising indeed. Xavi punched away. That was good defending, but they need to keep it up now. It's a corner. That's sailing across the face of the goal. Read the play so well and got to the ball. Great work. Pumps it long. Defender in the way. Looking for the incisive pass. Slices open the defence. It's a very, very good challenge. Had to be perfectly timed. They get the ball back. Well won there. Eto. The whistle goes to end the first period. A fairly entertaining half. Let's hope that the second is every bit as exciting.
Well, we've seen a bit of frustration from the strikers on both sides. They struggle to create clear-cut chances, let alone score. Both sides...
The second half kicks off. How's it going to shape up? A big surprise here that so much attacking play didn't bring a goal in the first half. No real need for a change of approach from either team. The half-time team talks would have been relatively easy for the managers to give. Just keep on doing the same sorts of things, he'll have said.
Van Nistelrooy.
That's good defending. Just the keeper in his way.
Van Nistelrooy. Messi.
A chance to counter-attack here. Just the keeper to beat. And there's the opener, just short of the hour mark. Any time's a good time to score. They will be delighted to take the lead there. They've gone in front with the opener.
Well, the goal that all of us were waiting for has come. And you can hear the relief from the crowd. Neither team looked likely to falter defensively, but eventually the pressure had to tell.
Eto.
And the speed on the counter is something that they have to be very wary of.
Easy meet for the defence. Sergio Ramos. We're into the last half hour of the game. Guti. A long ball forward. Xavi. Schneider. Rubinho.
Shooting opportunity here.
Deco. The danger is snuffed out. And he belts it. Thwarted by a fine save. Schneider.
Gago.
No, it's been intercepted. Ronaldinho.
Immediately on the attack.
Messi. Good goalkeeping. It's decisive, he was off his line very quickly.
Gago.
And they look for the spaces on the flanks. Perhaps he mishit it, but that's way off to the right.
That proves that the defence is going to have to close people down earlier. They can't afford to allow too many shots like that from distance.
Here's Schneider. Took the through pass.
Messi!
Very quickly off his line. So much of goalkeeping is about anticipation. Schneider. Guti.
Shooting opportunity, maybe.
Cleared away. Some good running off the ball, putting the pressure on.
Chipped it.
Didn't get anywhere near the ball. Free kick. Robin needs to deliver a good ball in.
And a chance.
He's tied it up. That strike sets up a... The score tied at 1-1.
That was a case of patience finally paying off. They didn't rush things, just went about playing their own football and waited until a gap opened up. It took a long time, but they really took advantage in the dying moments.
It seems some fresh legs will be introduced here. With the scores level, both sides will just have to go for a winner here. Only 5 minutes remaining on the clock. Xavi. They've broken free on the wing. Pops it long. That's a throw. It's clear.
Pressure on your position now. The throw in a dangerous area. Chance here. Solid defending.
And he launches it forward. Oh, badly overhit. Fine defending.
Nothing could separate the two sides after 90 minutes. But now I wonder, will there be a winner in extra time here?
They'll be really disappointed that they couldn't put this game to bed. For some reason, the initiative was handed over to the opposition, who were allowed to get right back into the match.
Kick-off again. Some players by now looking pretty exhausted. They just need to push through that pain barrier and try to come up with a winner from somewhere. They showed plenty of determination, real grit to stay alive in this match. And now, having levelled matters, will they gain momentum and get the winner in extra time? They may well do it. Now an opportunity to cross. They win the throw deep inside the opponent's half.
Neatly done, really dealt with the threat. Nice through ball to the wing. A good delivery could put them in front again.
Eto! Hit the post!
Good running on the ball.
Yes, it's in! They slipped to allow the opposition back into it at one stage, but from somewhere they found a goal to regain the lead.
I'm sure he'll go over to thank him for the assist. Magnificent one it was as well. He made sure the striker was onside before sliding it through the defence for an easy finish.
Front by a goal, 2-1. Gago.
Blatant foul there. Got a free kick in a very dangerous position. Can they do something with it? Tempers are flaring up here and the referee needs to step in quickly. This is a great chance to get just over the bar.
That was really selfish. I think he knows he should really have knocked the ball into the box for a teammate.
Robin.
Play pushes forward then. Lifted over the keeper.
The keeper tidies up. Michel Salgado.
Pushing forward again, and they have to now. There has to be something from this attack, you feel, if they're going to stay in this match. The whistle sounds for half-time. They've all put in a lot in that half. I'm sure many of them will be exhausted, but they now need to summon. Into the second period. The tension pretty high, even down there on the bench. No room for complacency. Any mistake could prove fatal.
Messi.
Messi! Blocked! It's a solid piece of defending. Halted only at the last.
Plays a long ball forward. Given away there.
Chance in the box. Possibility here. It's there. The lead potentially now decisive. They worked it and worked it until they had a spare man. And didn't he take it well? Resounding finish.
Now that's what people pay to see. A mesmerizing run. Beating players with pace and trickery. This time the build-up was finished off with a goal that it deserved.
He's had a field day against this defence. Not only has he created a number of chances.
Two goals stand between them now. Gago.
Rubinho.
I don't think we've had a better atmosphere than this for a long, long time. It's the sort of atmosphere that makes the hairs on the back of one's neck stand up and tingle. Good attacking pressure there, throw in a decent area.
And Robin. The defender has come up on the overlap.
Shooting chance. This time the referee may decide that he has to take more action.
Played long and forward. This one was too long. Trying to open up the defence.
The referee's whistle goes and that is it.
Simply magnificent performance by the players here who put in absolutely everything. All the hard work's paid off and they've come away with a wonderful victory.
There was hope of an upset, but in the end, the scoreline was more or less what was expected. I don't think either manager can have any complaints.